In this series, we're going to learn how to manage and store our words. We don't only just store money and people, but we must learn how to store words. And in our words, there is an immense amount of power that we must learn how to gauge and manage in order to be effective.